Hey folks, this is Sifu instructor Grandison Shines from Fight Experience, and thank you very much for watching this video series, Five Things Women Need to Definitely Know Before Taking a Self-Defense Class. I'll share with you in a moment why I am so emphatic about teaching women self-defense, but first let me tell you a little bit about me. I grew up in East Palo Alto, California. If you're not familiar with that area, it's in the Bay Area in the peninsula, but it's the rough side of the tracks. That's right, it's rough side of the tracks. And I started in martial arts when I was 15 years old. I've been in the martial arts now for over 31 years, and I love the martial arts. I've had an appreciation for the martial arts ever since I got in it and never stopped doing it. So you can tell my fervor, my love for martial arts. So as I grew up, at the 10-year mark, I got my black sash, which allowed me to start teaching. And I got that before I moved here to Arizona. Now that I am here, I've been here for quite a long time, I've had many, 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 many students start from a white sash all the way up to the black sash in Kung Fu, the martial arts. That's what we do here at the Fight Experience. And so in growing them up in the martial arts, I had a really good opportunity to impart my wisdom, knowledge, and understanding of the art and give it to someone else. That's what I am here to do. It's really just to give back to all those people who want to know something and build their self-confidence, build their self-esteem, their self-image, self-worth, and make sure they have the self-control. So in teaching that, I wanted to make sure I just delivered this to those who wanted it and also those who needed it. Now, why am I so emphatic about teaching women? Well, I got married at an early age and we started having kids after our third year of marriage. And to make a long story short, I have five girls. That's right, five girls from the one marriage, and that's all the kids that I have. Unfortunately, the mother and I didn't work out, but I have custody of my girls now. And the one reason why I am so emphatic about teaching women martial arts is because even when I grew up, I've seen some women get taken advantage of, or even heard about them getting taken advantage of by guys who overstepped their boundaries. So I made a promise to myself. I said that before my daughters start dating, I am going to make sure they know how to protect themselves. And now in the news, you hear so many sad stories about women who got raped, who got assaulted and then didn't find the assailant, or they didn't have an opportunity to protect themselves. And so I do not want that to be my girls. I didn't want that to be my girls, first of all. And so now, yes, they know how to protect themselves. Even those, there's two of them that are out of the house as I'm making this video. And when I say out of the house, they're on their own. They're in college, they're on the campuses, and they are in the work environment, and they know how to protect themselves. So that's why I'm so emphatic about teaching women martial arts. Again, it's a travesty that some people prey on others, not just women, but also men. First of all, I think everyone should know martial arts, but I have an affinity for women because I have five beautiful girls that I have trained in the martial arts to protect themselves, and I want to give that over to you as well. So watch this video series. This is all about things you need to know before you sign up for your self-defense class, okay? And then I'll share with you some more information on where you can learn self-defense if you want to learn self-defense, okay? Deal? All right, so let's get right into the first video. All right, thank you, bye.